Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to create a web page with FrontPage. FrontPage is a registered trademark of Microsoft, a company to which I have no affiliation. The first time you start FrontPage, you are presented with a new HTML file. Close the file. Now press on File, New, and click on the One Page Website link. We are presented with templates commonly used to create websites like corporate websites, customer support websites, discussion websites, etc. For this case, press on the Personal Website option. In the drop-down box, you can choose the location where files will be stored. By default, all created websites will be stored under the My Documents / My Websites directory. The default name is My Site. You can press on the Browse button to choose another location to store the files. Then press OK. FrontPage creates all necessary files and folders for the website. If you click on the index.htm file, now you have the start page of your website. This is the first page that a user would see when visiting your website, and it should be called Index. You can edit the page to include your information. When you are done making changes, press the Save button. Go to the folder where you stored your website and double-click on the Index file. Now you see the first web page on your website. In the left column, you are presented with a menu to navigate the site. Press on the links, and they will take you to the appropriate page. To edit any of these pages, return to Front Page and click on the Website tab. Double-click on any page and edit the information. Press the Save button or Control S on your keyboard. Return to your web browser and press the Refresh arrow or the F5 key.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just showed you how to create a multimedia website using FrontPage.